100k, 200k, 100k, 50,000 in your account. I cannot afford the car. Give it out. I was having it, but the money cannot afford the car. The money cannot afford even a brand new car. Cannot even afford the Kumbo car. It's out. I want this. This money I have. Put on the bank. Will do everything. And I skip it. 3 days. I was thinking about it. What have I done? Am I mad? Then God laughed. For 9 years! Look at my son. Say, ah, mommy, for 9 years, I've been asking God for a car. A car for 9 years. Look at him here. In here, my son. For 9 years! And God proved it. Say, your father has done the right thing. And guess what? It's not 2 cars. It's not 3 cars. It's not 4 cars. We have seen cars. Because the yoke was broken. Don't be deceived. I will not see. I said, I am too blessed. We are too blessed. How much do you have? We're only telling you the truth. To enjoy glory, you have to step up and step up for mediocrity. You must be able to break the limit. You cannot operate casually. To break forth, you can't be ordinary. Solomon, Abraham, Noah, even God himself, John 3:16. For God so loved the world and God took the risk and gave his only precondition of the sacrifice.
Any portion of your destiny, of your finances, of your father figure, of your husband, of your sons, even pursue your household. The next of the men in family, they cannot arise to nothing. Let them be cut off. 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 Let them be cut off.
I'm my father.
My father, my father.
Lift up your arrow.
Lift up your arrow.
And your spear.
And your spear.
Shed stone.
Shed stone.
Who is chasing me? I kill those.
I kill those.
Who want to kill me?
Who want to kill me?
Open your mouth and fire for you.
Before forever, between now and 7 months, let them be rested. Be rested. Be rested. Be rested. Be rested.
If I be a man of God, I prophesy that relationship is ending in my head.
You shall meet the needs of nations in the name of Jesus.